Hey everyone, Dave here, and welcome to a Township Tale overview. Seems like we're having yet another pre-order early access thing, which I'm happy about because I'm gonna sleep like a baby at night. At this point in my life, it's literally about the sleep schedule because juggling, I would say, almost 3 jobs in my life is quite a challenge, but I'm not the one to play on easy mode. So a Township Tale seems to be sort of like an adventure exploration game, fairly old at that because I think it's been around almost like 5 years, which in VR time is pretty long. And now we're getting like the Quest version of the PC VR one. I think looking at first it seems like an MMO, which will not be ever on Quest version because it's clearly stated it's gonna be like a co-op version with 8 people max, I think, for the world or whatever. Kinda weird, like you would have those private Minecraft servers to share with your friends, so I'm assuming it's gonna be the same situation here, if you have friends at that. Moreover, switching between the worlds in-game will not save the progress, so every time you're resetting whatever you've been doing. It gives me like very much vibes of RuneScape that I played back in the day. It's that sort of games that are a little bit slow paced and more focused on crafting and kind of exploration, which is not like very much my style. I like dynamic action and just fast paced gameplay. If you're talking about similarities, like obvious ones would be Orbus currently that's on Quest, and that one really likes resemblance a good spirit of MMO, just gathering with people to go to the dungeons and just fight stuff. Township Tales seems to be more like Minecraft is just chill back exploration, so it's hard to tell if I'm gonna enjoy it personally, as well as I'm gonna play alone because first of all Oculus, and second of all I feel like it's just gonna be hard to find people to play. The Quest version and the PC VR version are two completely different games and they're just separate from each other, so I assume we will get like similar mechanics, but the vibe of it, I think it's gonna be way different. Hell, maybe that version would inspire me to play the PC VR version because I can, so that is not a problem, but I feel like at this point we're just waiting for Zenith to kinda leave the serious development period and start just building this VR MMO dream that we all want. But I feel like just limiting the player count to co-op experience, I guess, should be understandable because of the capabilities of the headset, but the whole project just seems confusing at what is the point of it, kinda. What do you do there? There's everything, but it feels empty somehow. I don't know, it's weird to explain. All in all, another adventure. So my genre, my style, so let's just jump into it. Login with Alta. Okay, so I'm gonna register. Cut down the character creation now. Okay, fucked up nose. Oh yes, here we go. This is my representation in VR. Lovely. Oh, even my hair. Nice. Paintbrush. Oh, that's a fun idea. To just like color stuff with paintbrush. Wow, fun. I mean, my style is black, red, white. So, looking good. For some reason, it looks like I'm from ancient Rome or something. I forgot about the eyebrows. Yes. Wait. I think there are people actually. Oh. Complete mining island tutorial, woodcut island, crafting island, meta island. What? Complete this quest to gain access to the main game servers. Oh.
Hello.
Yeah, I'm muted. Fuck you, Oculus. I can't communicate with people.
Is there a way to pick stuff up without bending down all the time?
I have no clue, because I literally just got this game. I don't really like
yeah.
It.
There's a little bit of a grab assist, but that's about it.
I can really just find sticks anywhere, so.
Craft a wooden bag by pressing sticks and grass on apparition. Oh. Okay, so. Oh, there are like fancy people here. I'm just trash. I love actually the character models. Cartoony, but like in a very high quality. Sticks. Okay, I need more. I have to bend down in real life, actually. Damn, workout game.
Move 5 items between pouches. What that one means is...
Oh, pouches. Oh, wow. Okay, handy. See, I don't need to talk to people. I actually do that. Nice. You can't really distinguish what's pickable on what's not. I would think this is... Oh, and it is. But like everything is like one layer. So that's actually good for like immersion. Have you eaten yet? Bitch, I don't even have a backpack. Oh, wow. You can do stuff like that? That's actually very sick. Just kind of like combining... Whoa! Can I detach? Maybe there's gonna be like a dismembering whatever.
Where's the
hey, who stole my pouch? Oh, everyone stopped. Did I lose Wi-Fi? Yeah, this happens with Quest nowadays because of the incompetence of the said company. Jesus. Oh, and we resetted the customization. I'm gonna be put with other people probably, right? Well, at least I have grass. Now I can build freely. I think 5 of each is gonna be fine. Ah, with a strength. Okay. Oh no, more sticks. Oh my god, kids will be here.
I'm a smart caveman. Grab stick, grab rock.
I don't need to do the tutorial, I've already done and everything, so I can just skip through what you guys are doing.
We're good for you.
I can already go back to the main menu, I already completed everything.
More sticks.
Alright. Time to go back to the ancient ways.
This looks like a drawer, not a backpack.
Alright,
I can't rotate, I forgot.
Me know what to do. Take my stuff. How did I put it here in the first place? How the... What the fuck? I wanna put it in a space.
What the hell is on top? This looks like something wrapped. Oh no, it's a torch. Oh! Oh! I guess this is to start fire. Okay. I'm not sure why it's like upside down. It should be like that.
Down the entire building. Aw, there goes my hand.
Okay, got it. Where do I put it? On my back? Okay, nice. And I can store things. Okay, yeah. Because you can't store like here. I'm assuming this is for just ingredients, so I can just store on my back like tools. Mine two boulders.
Same, I got this. A bunch of sticks and stones. I don't know. I'm trying to figure it out myself. Okay, I just got the game too. Wait, where do you get those?
I'm ahead of you losers.
These like weird like things.
Yeah. Just joking, obviously. Or am I? Caution, dark caves ahead. Don't forget a torch. Do I have a flint? I don't have sticks. Oh, well, I failed, clearly. Oh, goddammit. I'm running for sticks. I guess since it's like resource exploration game, you have to like gather stuff, but like for later as well. Makes sense, right? Put it in. Okay, and I guess I fire it with a stone, right? Yeah, better to have just those resources on hand, unless I don't use them. Light up! Oh, wait. I'm trying to light up a flint. Are you kidding me? I meant to do that. Maybe I'll drop it. Okay, my monkey ass brain figured something out. Oh, hell no. Bitch, this is not a horror game. Guess who this? I wish the weaponry would not like start upside down. Ew. Okay. Oh, it's night. Have been that long? I think I'll complete almost everything. Wood cutting island. Chop 3 logs. Eat 3 pieces of food. Okay.
I can build an entire house of a goddamn.
I guess chopping will be the same. Okay, so this is basically just like a cutting tool. Come on. Holy hell. Get down!
God damn it, my controller.
Oh, damn it. Oh, there's an axe.
You made a pouch yet?
Sure, I'll use that.
What buttons do you press? No, not that. Like,
oh, this is way more effective. I'm not a micro veteran or something, but this is just like out of my comfort zone.
Oh, I lost
Now I need to eat something.
Put a bunch on one. Also, it's fire! Oh. Fire!
Fire!
Oh, yes!
I think I will have actual fire.
Simple creatures. Yeah, we haven't even made a pouch yet, and we're making fire.
Oh, wait. Actually, with grass.
We're never gonna finish this tutorial. I swear it to you.
Oh, it's on fire!
The wood cutting
Oh, I'm dying!
Wait, you actually died from that?
Okay, I'm a genius.
Oh, this guy's tall.
You do know.
Do I eat rocks? Oh, berries. Here we go.
Should I put this in here? Oh, I just get so many.
Got it! I'm finished with the tutorial, so I can access Township. Where's the menu? I guess, like, just here, choose. I thought this is the main menu, but I just have the tutorial for now. Oh, here are the actual options. So we have smooth turning. Yes, we do. Okay, well, we're gonna end it for now. Honestly, it's like hard to tell if it's good or not. I have no desire to play things like Minecraft or just those resource driven kind of games. Unless I have someone to play with, but alone it does nothing for me. Though you can join other people and just like other servers. I thought it's gonna be like a struggle to actually connect. So if this game will have like, you know, a decent population, then I can see this kind of taking off. I mean, this is the closest to Minecraft we're gonna get for now, definitely. Graphics wise, I feel like it could be better. If Orbus can have higher quality, then I'm pretty sure this one as well. Maybe it's not optimized for Quest 2 yet, so we'll see in the future. The mechanics are actually complex, because you have not only physics, but like those attaching things to the sticks and all. It's like creative wise. Just imagine what you would think would work. Because I remember somehow that you could make fire with stone and flint, and I started to just like hitting it, because that's what you would normally do in your real life, and that worked here. So that's fun that you can translate things like that to this game to just progress further. I do really have to commend the character models. I think they look actually the best that I've seen from any multiplayer game. If we're talking about just the design, it's like really polished, but the environment could take notes from it. Server's done for an update. Oh wow, that was fast. And I don't know, not necessarily my thing, but I see the potential in this day and age. We'll see how it's gonna go.